Name's Chance Bounds, and I'm a team roper. It's one of the fastest growing sports in rodeo. You can do it from super, super young to very, very old. It's a lot of work, but it's worth it. It takes a lot of tools to do what we do, from pickups, trailers, horses, bridles, saddles, ropes, reins. Airlift is just one of those tools that is a must-have.
The Smart Air 2 automatic leveling system detects when your vehicle is not level and automatically inflates or deflates your air springs to bring you back to your desired ride height.
The system does it all for you, so it's really convenient and really easy to use.
Paired with the Smart Air 2 system are the Loadlifter 5000 Ultimate Air Springs. Designed with an internal jounce bumper, the Loadlifter 5000 Ultimate provides an unrivaled combination of leveling ability, adjustability, ride comfort, and safety. Up to 5,000 pounds of load leveling capacity gives you all the lift your rig needs to get it done.
I'm not having to grip the steering wheel when a big crosswind comes by, or I hit a big bump, or there's a dip in the road. The stability is just, it's a game changer.
Smart Air 2 is equipped with our standard duty onboard air compressor and is available in single or dual path models.
You felt like you could pull the trailer better, like almost you had more power, which you don't, but just the stability made it feel that way.
We're so convinced you'll be happy with the improved ride and load handling that if you're not completely satisfied, you can return the system within the first 60 days for a full refund.
There won't be another truck I own without the Airlift system, for sure. It changes your whole ride that much. I'm an Airlifter for life.
If you don't know Airlift, you know squat.
Video Shopping Network, an Amazon affiliate. To see this product on Amazon, click the link in the video description below. You'll be able to see current pricing, product previews, and any special deals. Desktop users should see the Amazon quick link below the video. Mobile users will need to click the little down arrow below the video first.